From his Wranglers to his boots, he reminded me of Chris LeDoux. And that Copenhagen smile, the country must be